The title of the study is Bacillus subtilis improves intestinal health of broiler chickens, challenge with the Clostridium peregrinus induced necrotic enterics. Enteric disease are of major concern of, to the poultry industry because of reduced in production, increase in mortality, and associated contamination of poultry products for human consumption. Necrotic enterics in broiler chickens is a common disease caused by Clostridium peregrinus and leads to the development of necrotic enterics in the gut wall, resulting to the increased in mortality up to 30%. The most important known predisposing factor for necrotic enterics in intestinal damage caused by coccidial peregrinus. Three basic mechanisms have been proposed for how early in gestation non-endogenous bacteria can have probiotic effect in house. Immunology, immuno, medication, competitive exclusion of gastrointestinal pathogens, secretion of antimicrobial compound that suppress the growth of harmful bacteria. Bacillus subtilis is a natural strain isolated from healthy chickens just that has been shown in vitro to produce antimicrobial substances with virial activity against various strains of Campylobacter and Clostridium species. Several studies have been reported on the effect of direct feed microbials on intestinal filial histology. However, no studies reported on necrotic enterics challenge conditions. Therefore, the aim of the study is the evaluation effect of dietary supplementation of Bacillus subtilis on growth performance, intestinal filial system morphology, gut integrity against Clostridium peregrinus. The study was conducted on 216 one-day-old chicks, cup 400, for the period of 35 days. The experimental was divided into three treatment with treatment groups with the six replicates. The group one, infected control, group two, group two, control under challenge by Clostridium, and group three, infected and supplementation of Bacillus subtilis. Each pairs on two and three groups were given mixed Emilia species at 14 diol. Also at 19 through 21 dies were given Clostridium peregrinus. Body weight gain, feed intake, feed conversion ratio, and mortality at 1 to 35 day old were recorded. The birds were analyzed for intestinal lesion score, intestinal Clostridium peregrinus counts and the intestinal failure histomorphology. CLD was used in the study. The data were analyzed by ANOVA. The figure 1 found that the control of the group supplementation with Bacillus subtilis under challenge improved body weight gain compared with infected control, but no significant between all groups. The figure 2, effect of treatment groups on feed conversion ratio. The infected control, group 2, infected control, had higher in feed conversion ratio compared with other group, and no significant between group 1 and group 2, 3. The effect of the figure 3, effect of treatment groups on intestinal lesion score من خلال هذا أوضح بس من خلال هذا الشكل إنه في العمر هذا 28 يوم بعد الإصابة بعد ما حقنا الكلوسيديوم إفريجينيوس بسبعة أيام من الإصابة اتضح في الانفكتد كنترول إنه توجد هناك سماكة في الميكوزا بيلدينج نزيف نيكروزيس أند تضخم في الأمعاء لذلك أعطيت لأنه أعطيت هنا القيم من 0 إلى 4 so infected control had higher compared with other group. أيضا نلاحظ المجموعة الثالثة تحت أو under shelling supplementation of Bacillus subtilis كانت أقل إصابة. This figure showed the intestinal Clostridium perfringens counts. The significant differences were found between all groups. The dietary supplementation of Bacillus subtilis under Schelling showed significant lower contents compared with control control under infection or infection. This figure effect of figure 5 found or showed effect of treatment groups on failure's length. The failures of the treatment of under shelling with supplementation of Bacillus subtilis had higher compared with the control under shelling group 2 and no significant between group 1 and 3. Also had higher failure length to crypt depth ratio compared with other group. من خلال هذا الشكل نلاحظ هذه التغيرات النسيجية للأمعاء نفسه. نلاحظ أنه في المعاملة تحت الإصابة أو الكنترول تحت الإصابة تلاحظ هناك وجود تلف في الخلايا الطلائية للخملة. لاحظ هنا تلف وتشوه الخملة مقارنة بالمعاملة تحت الإصابة نفسه مع إضافة أو استكمالة بالباسيلا السبتيريس. لاحظ هنا إن هي سليمة، وأنا أعتقد إن هي سليمة أو أفضل من الكنترول أيضا. و conclusion supplementation with the bacilli subtilis not only control the Clostridium perfringens induced necrotic interest and pleural, but also improve the gut health and gut integrity by increase the villous health and heat. And the failure's heat to craft depth ratio. The experiment of Bacillus subtilis also reduced feed conversion ratio compared, compared with the infected control. So this result indicated that Bacillus subtilis can act as a replacement for antimicrobial growth parameters for improved gut health and for chickens. Thank you.